Decorum on the floor does not require profanity. You clap in the balcony. Once again, you'll be removed. Please refrain from the balcony. Chairman Stewart. Representative Parkinson. Mr. Sergeant of Arms, please remove the people from the balcony again. Representative Parkinson, you're treading on thin ice, sir. I would suggest you calm down. Chairman Stewart.
Mr. Speaker, I gotta say, I know I can't restrain any member of their elected representatives, but that's the most astonishing thing I've ever seen on this floor. Honoring a young woman who died.
Chairman Stewart, this.
That is the most astonishing, outrageous vote I've ever seen on this House floor in over a decade. I'm shocked.
Representative Hardaway, you're ready.